Okay, today I'm going to do a tutorial on how to fix a wobbly toilet. This toilet, we can't tighten the screws, they keep spinning, so we have to cut them out.
Take the old one out. Pretty much it's the same size.
I like using the kit that has two sets of nuts. You put one set to the flange and the second set to the toilet.
See how solid that is? Alright, see how these are solid? Now remove the old wax right here. Just put it down there. You don't want to over tighten this because you can crack the portion up. So just give it a good, nice snug in there. Solid as a rock.
Baby up.
No leaks.
No leaks.